and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. I know you guys really enjoyed the Electric Halloween Festival vlog where me and Jay the Key Evans took on the AC Scoundrels. If you have not seen that video yet, I highly regard you go back to my previous video, go watch that before this vlog. Anyways, today I'm booked at SWF something. I completely forgot the name because I'm brain dead. It is the 26th of October and I will be in Colts Neck, New Jersey. And Jay the Key Evans and Jimmy Controversy will have a hair faces hair match. Loser loses their hair and gets their haircut by Bruce the Barber Beefcake. Now, I don't know if that's really an L because you're getting a haircut by a WWE legend. So, but I'm kind of in a hurry. I'm driving this time instead of Jay, so hopefully I don't crash at my teleportation. So when you guys see me next, I'll be in the car with Jay. But I'll be driving, so hopefully this works.
Whoa! How'd I get your phone?
Dude, I literally just said before we teleported, and I said, I'm gonna be driving the car. And I'm driving the car. I don't wanna be driving. Why aren't you not driving? Why do I have to drive?
My car's crap, you know that.
Dude, so, do you not hear it?
Yeah, Mom, I have like a flat tire. I have to fill my tire up every day, cause it's so flat. And, you know, I just got to make it to work, you know.
Well,
but anyway.
I let them know what was going on tonight ahead of time. So they know you're facing Jimmy Controversy in a hair versus hair match. But I said, it's not really that big of an L because Bruce the Barber Beefcake is going to, that's a WWE legend, dude.
Yes. He's going to be a Hall of Famer.
Yeah, dude, he's going to fuck. I'm pretty sure I called him a Hall of Famer already. But
he's going to help me shave Jimmy's head.
That also could work, or if, God forbid, you do. If it happens, I'll just come in the ring and interfere and win. Let's do something like that.
Alright.
Well, I'll just shoot different.
Yeah.
Just don't listen. It's gonna be a shoot. But I don't even know who I'm working. I don't even know. It's probably another JAPW guy.
Really?
Yeah, it's, I don't know.
Don't know who you're working.
I really don't. I'm going to the show and I'll find out when I get there, so.
Well, whoever it is, you're gonna beat the crap out of because you are one half of the legends
of New Jersey! Why? Because we are legend!
Wait for it!
Darren!
Baby!
Oh,
shit! Wow,
look at the crap! It worked again. Shit. The same shit happened, bro. Jay! We really need to fix this teleporting shit, dude. Oh, same thing happened with Bravo. Oh. Same thing happened with Bravo. It's YouTube powers, dude. Dude, I worked in a ring.
I thought we were supposed to like be together when we do this.
We're supposed to be like same thing happened with Bravo. There. You're all the way over there, dude.
Yeah, actually, we didn't even find him. I don't remember, right? Did we even find Bravo?
How did we get home? It's YouTube magic. I magically appeared home.
Smart.
But anyways, how you feeling about your match with
pretty good. We just got here, you know. So I didn't even check out the place yet.
Yeah.
Like we literally just got here. Like whoa. You know, been here before. It's Colts Neck.
The crowd's backing up outside.
Is it?
So we might have a decent crowd.
Obviously, you got here before I did.
Well, I didn't know where you were, dude. You were just like, magically appeared all the way.
You left your car. I was like, yo, where'd he go? Did he really just teleport without me?
Oh, and then I know where
like,
he just.
Like a minute later, that's when I was like, whoa, I'm over here.
That's insane.
I was shocked you found me, actually.
I mean, I was screaming Jay. I would hope you'd hear
me. Yeah, no, I heard you. That's why I was like, I'm over here.
It's kind of like a small venue in a way, you know what I'm saying? But it's nice. It's a nice venue. Happy to be here. You know, I still don't know who I'm working. You still what's up when I don't know. So, you guys will see who I'm working in this vlog.
But all I know is it's going to be like a sold-out show, you know?
I hope so.
250 people.
1,000 people are going to be here. 350,000 people. And you're going to face a guy at 6'5". 365 pounds.
I thought he was 7'1", 420 pounds.
If you don't understand this, you don't understand wrestling.
No, you just don't understand SWF.
Brother.
All right, we're here. We're going to go inside, start getting ready.
We got to get geared up. What time is it?
Yeah, I think it's gear time, brother.
It is gear time. That is gear time. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, when should we teleport? Are we going with the show or before?
I'm saying right after I'm at.
Shit.
Here we are, born to be kings, with a princess of the earth.
Oof. But you know, we finished at SWF. We both
won.
Them.
I won.
Wait a minute.
Jimmy looks ridiculous.
Where
wait till you see
your vlog.
Your
mom's?
What?
Your vlog, right?
Yeah.
Your
yeah,
vlog.
Check that out.
Absolutely phenomenal.
Vlog.
And then
check,
I don't know.
Right now, well, you probably are you gonna show it?
I'm gonna show it. So they already saw it. My match was 9 minutes. Yours was like 17. Totally,
yeah, you're
including
right.
entrance.
Yeah.
So,
oh my God.
It's probably a separate video, don't you think? Or making a long ass vlog.
You never know.
Well, see, we got into some conversations, and I can't really eat this. The key kind of destroyed his, so. But we're gonna close it out here.
Yeah. See, so, like, could I, like, teleport
home?
Is that how it works?
What, teleport home?
Yeah.
Well, can you
like
send me a video?
Like, hit the thing,
work a whoa. Don't hit the camera. Because we're gonna teleport? I don't know where we're gonna go. Do not.
Okay, let's do it.
No.